always accepting implicitly the decisions of the management is that on certain points the interests of the officers and the stockholders may be in conflict. This field includes the following. 578, security analysis. 1. Compensation to officers.